We'll make you some sauce.
I think everyone expected to win, but we respected CLG a lot and had a lot of preparation coming into the games, probably the most we have prepared since we have been playing together as a team. So we were confident, not really like disrespecting them or anything, but really confident going into the games.